What if your car had lasers on it that prevented you from hitting anything? This BMW has it. This BMW i3 has experimental laser scanners. They're using beams of light to sense what's around them, and that's how they see what you're coming toward. Even if you're going up to 15 miles an hour, it will actively brake the car. This experimental technology, called 360-degree collision avoidance, is so good that by the time I stopped driving the car, I really wanted to crash it, and I was really frustrated it wouldn't let me. This is another technology that's not going to be out for a few years, but I'm really looking forward to the day when I don't have to worry about whacking my side mirror on my garage door.